We have some remarkable video to show you tonight. Stroke victims making incredible progress literally overnight thanks to a new kind of treatment at Stanford. Emily Turner is here with a story you'll only see on 5.
You know, it was a small clinical trial at Stanford that involved an experimental treatment with special stem cells. The doctors are stunned and the patients are overjoyed.
5 years ago, Sonia Kuntz suffered a stroke that severely damaged her brain.
This is Sonia's stroke.
It partially paralyzed Sonia on her right side, and she could barely speak.
Her speech was not very understandable. She couldn't order food or communicate well.
2 years later, Sonia could still hardly lift her arm, but just one day after an experimental treatment.
Oh my gosh.
Sonia could lift her arm over her head.
Can you move it to the side?
And move it to the side.
Are you kidding me?
And also to the front. And her words began to flow.
I woke up and immediately I could speak better.
She's what we call one of our miracle patients.
Dr. Gary Steinberg, chair of neurosurgery at Stanford, led the small clinical trial. 18 chronic stroke patients were involved. 12 came to Stanford, including Sonia.
I was very excited. You know, I think I started to cry.
In the trial, Steinberg drilled a tiny hole into the patient's skull and, using a very fine needle, injected modified human adult stem cells around the stroke.
We put them around the stroke, and that's where they do their thing to recover the function.
These stem cells are created by SanBio, a biotech company located in Mountain View.
It's very exciting, I mean, for all of the people involved in this.
Scientists here derived them from the bone marrow of two adult donors and then tweaked them. These cells don't survive for long after the surgery, but they appear to trigger a patient's damaged brain to begin to heal itself.
The cells somehow jumpstart the system again.
Here's another stroke patient just before surgery. And here she is just days after receiving the stem cell treatment. As for Sonia, her life is back on track. She's now married and pregnant with her first child.
And it's a boy. Yeah.
Now, not all of the patients, but most of them in this study saw a benefit that has lasted. But Steinberg is cautious and wants to replicate these findings in a much larger trial. That study is now enrolling participants.
All right, Emily, thank you. Now, these results were published this afternoon in the journal Stroke. For more information, go to KPIX.com.